vitality. A large is affecting your virility. If you're looking for upward mobility, then this on the recipe. Call it from 10 to 10. Your remedy could be sweet. Oh, what a gift it would give ya when you drink of a Chandelita. You take two handful of peanuts and then put them in the blender, ready to blend. It's a lot of peanuts, it's a lot of fountain that need this remedy to help them ascend. You take a tin of nourishment and then you take a little milk condensed. That's the way the mixture sweetens peanut power to lift your front end. The front end lifter, no remedy could be swifter. Oh, what a lift it will give ya when you drink up the front end lifter. Right. Then you take a little bit of Irish mass, and what you must do is boil it fast, and then let it cool. That is the rule. If you burn yourself, you will feel like a fool. Ladies here, this is a treat. Them claims say it make your cum taste sweet. So then you take a little bit of sesame seed. Peanut power satisfaction is guaranteed. Hey! You like the recipe?
Yeah!
It's GM free. You see, it first and works TV. See? All right. Next, we come to the main ingredient that we find in Chinatown in West End. A whole handful of root ginseng. A ginseng power to lift your front end! Now, one little thing before I go. Right. I was just saying, you know, there is no recipe quite like this. Get down and do the business. But before I leave you, one thing I insist. We pour in a can of draft Guinness. Yes! I call it the front end lifter. No remedy could be swifter. You won't need no Viagra. Just drink up me front end lifter. No. Drink up me front end lifter. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.